The study found that Japanese women consume high amounts of polyphenols through beverages such as coffee, rather than through food. Coffee was found to be the main source of polyphenols in their diet, accounting for about half of their daily intake.
This article was authored by Yoichi Fukushima, Takeshi Tashiro, Akiko Kumagai, and others.